Hi, I'm Alan Arnett, and I'm raising $1 million for Alzheimer's research. You know, right now I'm standing on top of a Colorado 14er, Capitol Peak, and I have great satisfaction right now after climbing this one because it's one of the harder ones. But what would happen if one day I couldn't remember that I ever even climbed this mountain? I couldn't remember the difficulty. I can't remember the satisfaction I feel right now. That's what Alzheimer's does to people, and it's a devastating disease. I know this personally. I know the toll it can take on families, on finances, but most importantly, I know the toll it takes on an individual, how it robs them of their identity, and it can happen early in life, in the middle of life, or at the end of life. I know this personally.
What was that song that grandmother would always sing? Was it Froggy Goes A-Courtin'?
Yes, it was. How do you remember that?
I don't know. I can't remember, though, how it went. Do you remember the song?
Froggy went a-courtin' and he did ride, ha-ha. Shit, what's it?
That's very good. You remember the tune? Do you remember the words at all?
Probably, yeah. I don't know if I can count them.
All I remember is Froggy Goes A-Courtin'.
And he does ride a horn. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did ride with something on his saddle.
I don't remember the words either.
Something on by his saddle.
So if somebody could write something about you that was remembered your life, what would that be?
Oh my goodness. I would say I had a very pleasant life and wonderful memories of all my children and all of the things that came about. And I'm just thankful for the good years that I had for myself and my children. That's about all I could say. So what else could I say?
That's pretty good.
Because I do remember so many things about all of you. And I could sit down, I believe, sit down and maybe write up some things, but I don't, it's been a while. I'm washed out right up there. I'm washed out.
Yeah.
It's hard to remember those things. Now.
Well, my father was James B. Arnett.
Oh, you're kidding.
And he passed away about 2 years ago.
And that's James B. Arnett?
Yep, James B. Arnett. And my mother's name was Ida.
Oh, come on.
Arnett.
No, come on.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's too ironic. Not true. I don't believe you.
No, I'm sorry.
You must like that name.
I do. I love that name. Because that's my mother's name.
Oh, it's not.
It is.
I'll never know.
You know. You know, deep down you know.
That's my mom, Ida Arnett. She struggled with Alzheimer's for 8 years, and it finally took her life about 3 weeks ago. We celebrated her life, but we also celebrated the fact that there's hope and there's going to be a world without Alzheimer's one day. But it's going to take a lot of more research than we're doing right now, and it's going to take a lot of money. And that's the reason I'm trying to raise $1 million for Alzheimer's research.